Highness of Wales and Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Cornwall, President of Maldives, Prince of Monaco, President of Nauru, Governor General of New Zealand, sports persons, ladies and gentlemen, sport has always been a powerful bridge across cultures and people. At the 19th Commonwealth Games 2010 Delhi, we shall see this come true one more time. We will witness the power of sport to bring together athletes from the nations and territories of the Commonwealth, bound together by a commonality of purpose. Over the next 11 days, thousands of athletes will take part in intense competition across different sports and para-sports disciplines. We will see a variety of emotions unfold when the competitions begin, and we will experience it ourselves. More than anything else, we will see human endeavor at its best. Each athlete will strive to give his or her best. Such determined effort will offer those watching the games a great opportunity to imbibe lessons that will enable them enhance the quality of their pursuit.
और इस घोषणा के साथ ही 19वें राष्ट्रमंडल के